The museum, of course, is a living thing, really. Although everything in there is inert, the stories are just endless. The original museum was commissioned in 1968. It's the oldest one in the country dedicated to that story. Since then, it's caught on all over the country, and there are countless museums dedicated to the story of life saving.